checking in with us again, all over it as he usually is. Wilson, the little shovel. What's the ruling here? Tavier Thomas picking it up. And the Houston Texans with another takeaway.
Well, this is a poor decision by Zach Wilson. It's going to be an interesting decision here. He's running. He's got room to run. He tries to flip it forward. And I think he catches it in the air. Yeah, so it doesn't matter. It's an interception.
Unbelievable. What a play by Tavier Thomas, a fourth-year corner, as Wilson makes his first big mistake.
Just one of those plays where Zach Wilson's trying to do a little too much right there.